Have we started?
Birds in the sky. Birds in the sky, air on the earth. Written in the Holy Quran, Almighty Allah, Almighty Allah, Almighty Allah. None can dare to share with him. None can dare to share with him. None can share to dare with him. He was alone. He is alone. He will be alone in the day of judgment. Sanna tasbi, manu maniyo, dili tamburo jann. Sanna tasbi, manu maniyo, dili tamburo jann. Taru tehje talbajo, vahdat saan vajan. Vahdahu, la sharikalahu, iho ragu ragun, se sutta isuhan, nidra ibadat tinji. Honorable teachers, respectable audience, dear student and all listeners, assalamu alaikum, warm greeting to all. Hope you are all the best of wealth and spirit. First of all, I introduce myself. I am Saira from Shaheed Benazir Bhutto University, Shaheed Benazirabad. And I would like to thanks to all for giving me this great opportunity on this topic. Knowledge is a power. Power that is right from knowledge is superior to the power right from physical strength. The people who believe the physical strength rules the world. Power that comes from the mind and which is storehouse of the knowledge today. In the words of Dr. Allama Iqbal, khudi ko kar buland itna har taqdeer se pehle, khudi ko kar buland itna har taqdeer se pehle, khuda khud tujhse puche bata teri raza kya hai. Respected audience, God has given us this great ability to achieve the knowledge which is to use our own betterment and welfare of the society. A man who has the knowledge sees the life with different point of view. Our Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, also said, get knowledge from cradle to grave. As a student, I fully realize the knowledge because I am today not 2 years. Down the line, after 2 years, I am not what I am today. I am constantly developing and intelligent, making myself with a better point of view. Now I understand the better about this world and I can improve the way of this universe and I can use to do earlier. What the scholar said, with knowledge, action is useless. With knowledge, action is useless and knowledge without action is futile. Respected audience, by power, I mean not the power to destroy anyone, but the power of helps to understand the science behind the world. In the words of Dr. Allama Iqbal, tu shaheen hai parwaaz hai kaam tera, tu shaheen hai parwaaz hai kaam tera, tere aage aasma aur bhi hai. Respected audience, knowledge is not power. It is only potential applied. That knowledge is the power and understanding why and when to apply the knowledge is wisdom. If knowledge is power, then wisdom is control. Now I shall take my seat with these lines of Sheikh Hayat. Jai Jhang 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 Jhang.